nothing calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle with me. You know how I like it when you loving on me. I don't wanna die for them to miss me. Yes, I see the things that they wishing on me. Hope I got some brothers that outlive me. They gon' tell the story was different with me. God's plan, God's plan. I hold back sometimes I won't, yeah. I feel good sometimes I don't, yeah. I finesse down Western Road, yeah. Might go down to G-O-D, yeah, yeah. I go hard on Southside G, yeah, yeah. I make sure that Northside E. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Yeah. Hey, hey. She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom. I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, they'll bring the crashers to the party. And you know me. And you turn the 02 into the 03. Without 40, Ollie, Debbie know me. Imagine if I never met the broskies. God's plan. God's plan. I can't do this on my own. Hey, no. Someone watching it close. Yeah, close. I've been me since Scarlet Road. Sure that Northside E, yeah. And still, bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Yeah. Yeah. Bad things. It's a lot of bad things that they wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing and wishing on me. Yeah.
come and get me. Like I'm sick though, sipping plenty. We've been outside going in.
And if you're just now joining us, I'm Noah Claxton alongside Michelle Pope, Coach L, Coach Brentzel here in the press box on Rayleigh Field. As we'll have boys soccer, it'll be Kip Atlanta Collegiate. The girls played 15 minutes?
Crap.
Or 25 minutes? It was something. Yeah, you did mute yourself. Sorry, Miss
Can
Pope.
You hear me now?
Oh, the whole broadcast is on camera 4, so
Which
it's on one of those
4?
Cameras. Probably facing that way. No, I'm going to guess that one's camera 4. Let's see. Who's number 15? That's Joshua Taylor, the freshman. We don't have any starting lineups for tonight's game for the Warriors. I just know their goalie is number 0, Makai Thompson, and he's a junior.
Noah went to Kip, for those of you.
I did. I went to Kip in middle school. So I do. I know
Noah's
one,
a former
two,
Warrior.
Three. Yeah, I have it on Max Preps. Four. I know 4 of their players, so.
Okay.
Should I talk smack about them on here? Yeah, number 11, he's a really bad player. No, I'm kidding. I don't even know who is number 11. No, that's Marius. We were in the band together.
What instrument did you play?
I played a plethora of instruments. I played the trumpet, the tuba, the trombone, and I was on the drumline.
Wow.
And this was all middle school, so. Sorry for the camera right now. It's on camera 4, if you know what that means. That just means that it's on a different camera than the
We're very
game
short
should be.
Here.
Very short staff. If you want to join the Love and Network, please do. We'd love to have you. Open arms.
You don't have to have any experience.
I didn't have any experience when I joined. I put myself on the team
He's
though last
very
year.
Far.
I put myself on the team, and I feel
yeah.
great about
I
that.
I didn't want you at first, but you grew on me.
You wanted me. Wesley Caldwell. Wow, this game's moving fast.
Oh,
I'm trying to get the lineups for.
Kip does have a full team tonight, as opposed to the girls. They have players.
They also have two players on the bench, so. As John,
sprinting.
Header sent way into the woods, and that made a peep. So, they'll need the ball. It's that awkward walk when you don't want to say anything, and so you have to like try and walk fast.
Good job, John. Where's Finney?
All right, Marco Brock, way out of the 18, sends it out to Burke Volkman, the freshman. That's Parker Coy? That is Parker Coy.
Sure is.
And, it was called for Kip. So Montrez Franklin is going to throw it in.
Shirts. Not a fan of these jerseys.
Oh!
But I've made that known.
Yep, she said it last week in the very rainy game. Where they were made skin-tight shirts.
Yeah, I don't really like it. But I don't pick the jerseys.
If you did, you wouldn't make it collared.
Never. I just feel like when you're running, you don't want a collar. Like, feel so restrictive, right? Or, like, very business casual. Don't like it. It's like, are you here to play soccer or go to a 3 o'clock meeting?
Well... Most coaches say that you're on a business meeting when you go on a game.
Business on top, game on the bottom.
It's a business meeting, boys. We're here to complete some business.
Oh, yellow athletic card. Who's that on?
That.
Is that on Lovett?
I think so. As number 6 for the Warriors, Tybo Jones has to come out. I know his sister. I had a crush on his sister. Yeah. We went to China together.
Glad the world knows that. No.
Yep. So now number 18, Asiya Brown comes in. We went to China together. It was kind of fun. Not by ourselves, but
like,
it was a school trip.
All right, so it looks like this is going to be a free kick for Kip after a yellow card on Lovett. I missed who the card was on, but find out, we'll let you know.
Somebody's over there, that's like number 4 maybe? Nope, that's not number 4.
That's someone getting ready to sub in.
So, not a bad kick from number 10. That's Alohe Richardson. Hope I didn't say that name wrong. Burke Volkman to throw it in. Just kidding, Parker Coy to throw it in. And Finney said give him 5 minutes ago, so let's see where he is. Not in sight. Marco Brock with it, the sophomore goalie, sorry.
We'll have some graphics for you as soon as our camera guy shows up. Sorry, folks. It's still 0-0.
36:55 left to play. This game is going a lot faster but slower than the girls' game. No goals have been scored. The first goal was...
The pace of the game is faster.
Yes.
The goals are not as fast.
The first goal last game for the girls was scored in 52 seconds by Oki Gill.
No, she didn't start.
No.
I think it was Sophie, right?
Sophie had the first goal.
Sophie Elby.
Jinx. You want to go buy me a soda now?
I think you owe me a soda.
Actually, Coach Pope and Coach B brought me a soda.
I just grabbed you a soda. I didn't buy it.
Coach B, did you buy it? Oh. Wesley Caldwell can't get a shot. Oh! And number 23, that's going to be Alec Cowenberg.
Former Lovett Network member.
Yeah, I told him and his brother, I was like, if you guys are starting, which they are starting, that I was going to say the former dropouts are playing. That's what they said it was okay. Don't think I'm bullying
like
folks.
That.
Burke Volkman right at the 50-yard line. He'll be starting on varsity football next year as a kicker. Or not starting, but he'll be the first-string kicker. That's Alex.
Here's Finney.
Finney
to the rescue. So we will have graphics for you in just a moment, folks.
Yep. Bennett Callenberg. Number 8, that was Jackson Harlow. He's starting. Maybe he checked in, actually. Parker Coy.
Oh. Yes, you are. Yeah. John's up there right now.
Just barely a missed opportunity for Lovett. Although it was a great shot, we've reached the 5-minute mark of the game and still knotted at 0. So Makai Thompson, the goalkeeper, is going to kick it in. He was also on the drumline with us.
Oh, my. Varsity baseball up 20-0 in the top.
You're good.
One second. They have to play at least three.
Same thing, so just defense.
So they'll play 2.5 more innings.
Oh, my.
I would feel bad if we watched the coach, though.
It's not fun for either team.
Well, after a certain number of minutes, it's just not fun for anybody because it's just score.
I got it. I had it zoomed all
the way in. Motivated.
That means they batted around the lineup like a lot.
But it's, I mean, this is just, you want to look.
I can guarantee you,
it's close.
Baseball guys missed a lot of games, so I'm sure any minutes they can get.
But I can guarantee you, Coach Ooves definitely changed the starting lineup and
one more.
Because this game wasn't going to be a good one. Neither was
one more movement when it's zoomed all the way in.
Game tomorrow, as it was senior night, but canceled.
But it's not the tightest shot, even with the
foreseen circumstances.
Is that what I mean? When we're back in the stadium, when we stream a game, I'm going to give you all a real camera.
Lovett really controlling the game here, possession. Just haven't found the back of the net yet.
Oh!
We just didn't set
it up right past him.
It was raining.
Yeah, this varsity Warriors team, they have really kept the game at a hold.
It requires more cabling, so.
But that makes sense.
It
makes sense, right?
Yeah, but why did you say it like this?
And we have 1, 2, 3,
right.
4, 5, 6, 7 players warming up to check in.
Almost
8 players, actually. That's a full 8-11 to the squad.
Looks like those are the normal starters that are going to be coming in shortly.
All right.
Oh,
but it's a major
still no goal, but.
All right.
Oh.
I think Coach Sherman wanted to give
those
players that don't usually start the chance to start tonight.
And yeah, and they're playing well on both sides of the ball. The ball has not been anywhere close to the Lovett defensive side for the most part, as we'll have graphics in a moment.
We're going to time you.
All right, 115 seconds.
Ready, set, go, John.
So 115 seconds has started. And he doesn't like to be called Mr. John Jarakitis is gonna go to the press box.
Class of 09.
We learned that his brother was in the class of 03, or maybe that's wrong, but she knows the guy that liked my Twitter post.
Oh.
Yeah.
Coley Harvey.
Coley Harvey, yeah, they're in the same class. I can see what the
shout out Coley Harvey.
Lovett alum.
There is no one left on the bench there. They all warmed up. Everyone that could come in is.
Yep, everybody that's eligible to play can play and will play here tonight. Oh! Wesley Caldwell looking for something to happen. Stops the ball. Ooh, gets tripped up and it's going to be a. What do you call that?
A free kick.
Oh, guess who asked me if I knew anything about soccer? The dropouts.
Alec and Bennett
were like, do you know anything about soccer? And I was like, nope. And looks like Burke Volkman is going to take the free kick.
Nice little chip.
Nice. And, oh! Missed opportunity.
Right.
Sends it back
out
to Burke Volkman. And that's number 3. That's Parker Taylor. He's got it again. Sends it across the midfield stripe.
Oh, boy.
Wow.
No one back there.
The Warriors in defensive or in offensive territory. Parker Coy comes in to save the day. And it's going to go back over to the offensive side for the Lions. So almost a close goal there. Oh, and that ball rolled. That's Will Novak. Do you think there's a faster paced game here on the turf than on the grass field in the stadium?
Games are usually faster on turf than on grass. The ball just
slides
faster.
So it'll be a corner kick. Nice orange shoes from whoever that is.
I think that's Ben Childs.
Oh!
Oh. That was.
And I don't know who scored that one.
I think that was that Graham Carroll?
I think we could give it to Graham Carroll. So,
yeah.
Number 17.
Graham Carroll, you get the credit for that goal on the Love It Network.
So we'll credit him a goal.
It was kind of sloppy, but we'll give it to you.
Yeah, don't know who scored that one.
Oh, we're going to have a keeper change here for Kip.
So number 18, Asir Brown, is going to come in. And does he have that pink color jersey?
Yes. I think they're getting him one right now. I think they're giving him a yellow.
So stalling time. Oh, did John make it? Do we know?
I hope so.
Well, not make it like that. Well, I mean, we never know. But
let's assume he did, and
he's going to text us.
Thank you,
soon.
John. Thank you for running back and forth from here to the press box a million times today. You are the real MVP.
He's definitely ran at least a mile.
He said, I think it was a red-haired kid who scored. Maybe number 18.
Well, red hair, not 18, because that's Brick Volkman, who is a blonde.
I don't see any red-haired kids out here, John.
Any gingers? No.
We don't use that word.
Ginger?
Is ginger PC? Okay. Let's just go with red hairs. Sorry to all our
people of red hair color
Irish
descent.
Friends out there. With red hair.
If you are a loved one, I'm kidding. Burke Volkman with it. Sends it out to Davis Caldwell. Normal starters right waiting to check in. Oh! And almost gets three. And the goalie, he has on a penny. It's not even all the way down.
John credits that goal to Burke Volkman. I must have missed that. No, I got.
So should we give the goal to Burke Volkman?
Let's give it to Burke Volkman.
It'll move up a number to
John's
number 18 instead of
in
number
that.
17. He does have the replays.
Mm-hmm. I trust John.
So the freshman gets credited for the goal, taken away from a senior. They won't like that.
Well, he can get one for himself now.
So Davis Caldwell with it, one up here on Raleigh Field. Burke Volkman sends a booming kick. A lot of contact there. Ooh.
Alec Hallenbergs.
This number three
nice
kid,
defense.
Parker Taylor. He's not decent. He's half decent.
See if Kip can get some offense going here.
They look a little tired. That's Keon Gozi Ulubalo Umwale. That's his last name. Defense! Burke Volkman getting a lot of touches here. Sends it all the way out to Alec Callenberg. Nice looks, intercepted. Ooh, Parker Coy with it. Sends a long shot. Ooh,
live ball. In.
And number four, Wesley Caldwell gets the ball to go in.
Is he a freshman?
He's a sophomore.
Sophomore.
So that's the first sophomore goal. That's the first sophomore goal of the night.
Class of 23, let's go.
Yep. And we'll have another substitution for the Warriors. And who's going to come out? Somebody has to come out, right?
Yep.
So number three, Parker Taylor, is going to come out. Comes in number 16, Brendan Diaz.
Oh! Oh, nice little reaction there from
nice
Will
aerial.
Novak.
Wesley Caldwell tries to get around him, can't go. That's number 11. That's Marius Kofi. So it'll be a corner kick. Looks like a little too hard. Burke Volkman can't get it. Oh, that's a live ball. That was Nick Carano that did the or Prescott Bateman. Nope, that was Nick Carano that did it. What? The corner. And he gets a touch here. Sends it to Ben Childs. Jackson Harlow, gets three instead of one.
That's Will Novak.
So Will Novak just
number
off.
20. He's my advisee.
You have an advisory.
Well, I did. But Coach O is on maternity. Well, he hasn't the baby yet, but he is isolating in preparation for his
paternity
child.
Leave.
Paternity leave, yes.
Yes, Coach O is not a woman.
He's having a daughter.
Congratulations to him and his wife. She is a Lovett alumni.
She could be coming at any moment.
Yeah, she's a Lovett alumni class of, I don't remember who what class she's in.
03? I don't know.
02 maybe. Oh, a lot of shots taken, no good. And Joseph Lewis kicks it out of bounds, so it'll be a throw-in for Lovett.
Love it. Baseball update. Still 20-0, bottom of the second.
20-0 in the bottom of the second. So they'll play another whole inning.
Yep.
So a half and then another half.
That's a football score, Noah.
That's a Love It Lions football score. Ooh,
whoa,
that's
that
a long kick.
No one was getting that.
That looked like that was Mr. Novak.
Yep. He really
put a lot on that.
Put a Hulk mode on that ball.
Yeah. Are our kicking buddies here today? Lucas and Huntley? Ah, so our kicking buddies aren't here. Because they were on football and they were kickers. And Julian Prentice sends it back to the Lions. Are there turnovers in soccer?
What?
Are there turnovers in soccer?
No.
No?
It's just considered like loss of possession, or they judge the game by like time of possession. So if you ever watch an Atlanta United game, they'll have a percentage, like Atlanta United controls it. 63%
yeah.
of the game.
And then the other team has it 37.
Yeah. Yep.
As that was a goal from Jackson Harlow, the freshman.
Number 8, Jackson Harlow.
Oh,
if you guys were here.
Oh,
You have to be here to hear the crazy things that happen here.
Some audio issues here at the field.
Having a lot of audio issues. Our athletic director, Mr. Adam Nelson, is going to come check it out.
Don't laugh, Noah.
Sorry. Last time I was laughing on the broadcast, they thought I was laughing at a person.
Oh, no.
You
we
remember
don't do that here.
It was the basketball, it was the girls' basketball game. It was
oh,
the team
you told
in blue.
Me this
yeah.
Story.
The
South
number South no, it wasn't South Atlanta. It was I don't remember, but
Washington.
It was a Washington, yes. Who were coincidentally playing in baseball right now as they're up 20-0 after the last update. Oh,
oh what a shot.
Oh, nice save from
save.
The goalie. So Jackson Harlow tries to get another one, gets a save from the goalie. But yeah, they thought I was laughing at a person. We don't do that. That's
we
not
don't
nice.
Do that. That's below us.
Yeah, we're way too far above that.
Yep.
Mr. Nelson joins us.
Rise
would you
above.
Like to do an interview, Mr. Nelson?
Sure. Get the microphone.
You see it?
What are you
all right, now you're on. How are you doing, Mr. Nelson?
I'm doing wonderful today.
So in your first year here at Lovett, what do you think is one of the main things you've done, especially with the COVID-19 protocols that we have to follow?
Wow, a loaded question to start with.
Wow, yeah, no.
Oh, that's a goal from Bert Volkman. Sorry, Mr. Nelson, you'll have to wait.
That's absolutely.
Oh.
The best thing I think I've done is worked with some expert IT people to make sure we don't have any technical difficulties in games.
So no more technical difficulties after this one?
After this one, we're
yeah,
good.
Yeah, I think Coach Bentel may have messed it up because it was working
it's
fine.
No, I think the most important thing that we've worked at all year is just trying to keep the kids safe and keep them practicing and playing as much as possible. And we've been really fortunate to have the support of the school administration. They really are dedicated to keeping us face-to-face and continuing to practice because we all know how much sports add to the emotional and psychological well-being of our kids, and that's super important this time of year.
That was a really good question, and that was a really good answer.
Well, you know what? I think it was a wonderful question.
What class are you? You went to Lovett. You're a Lovett alumni, in fact.
I am. I was a class of 93, back in the good old days.
The good old days? Ooh, as we have a shot from Wesley Caldwell that doesn't go in. Thank you for joining us, Mr. Nelson. If you want to do a fan interview, just let us know.
Absolutely. All right, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was really a great question.
Pat yourself on the back, Noah.
That was a great question and a great answer.
No one asked better questions than Noah. Just ask him.
Well, if you ask Kaylee Stargell a question, she'll feel powerful.
There's no one quite like Noah.
We have to ask Kaylee Stargell a question because she'll feel powerful about it. That's a reference to a softball interview. And Coach Ben, almost a nice save from Ben Childs. Coach Brinchel's throwing shade on you, Kaylee. Needs to get in the weight room.
Do you think it's because she holds a record?
She holds a junior national Olympic record.
Yeah.
So I think she's like big time and doesn't think she has to do it.
Kaylee, lift your weights.
Yes.
I hope you're listening. Kaylee Stargell. And
I can definitely just send it to her after the game and be like, you need to watch this.
And Kaylee.
Kaylee's part
title.
Of Love. Yeah, she's part of Love and Network. She plays third in state along with a host of Lions on the Love It Lions softball team this year. We'll be sad to miss her.
Oh,
we'll be sad to see her go. Oh, they were second in state.
Yeah, we went to the final game.
Yeah, that's pretty.
It's the highest finish ever for Lovett softball. Shout out Lovett softball.
Yeah, we'll miss Kaylee and Hadley, of course. And
ooh.
Wow. That's.
Thank you.
Sorry. We had a
incident.
Unexpected incident. I felt like a police officer there.
Oh gosh.
What?
We have some subs in. Waswa, Robbins, who else?
Oh, wow.
I'm pretty good. Oh my. Wow. I wish Katie was here. She'd figure this out.
Sorry, everybody. We were talking about something off topic, not needed to say on air, but
yeah.
It's
we're back.
Very, very powerful and whatever it is.
Talk about power.
Powerful, Kaylee. Kaylee, you down there?
No. She would never.
Kaylee would never.
Right, we're back.
4-0, 17-35. Sorry, that was. Well, it's not legal in Georgia for recreational
Let's
use.
Change of topic. So the soccer game that's going on.
We're up 4-0, 17-20 left to play in the half. Ben Childs with it. Takes a long pass. And that's number seven. That's going to be Nick Carano. He's got a goal to go.
Oh. Oh. Nick Carano.
All you have to say is goal. As long as they hear goal, they'll be like, yeah. Or if Coach L just presses the horn, they stare at you for the rest of the day.
So this one will not have a first halftime. We did not get seven goals before the 20-minute mark, so we'll play out this first half. If we get 10, it's over.
Oh,
ooh,
and a shank. That's probably what Washington – never mind. Not throwing shade.
Don't throw shade.
Shade's not nice. Ben Childs with it. Sends to Waswell Robbins. Committed to Army, right?
Army.
Yep, so Waswell Robbins going to be going to Army.
I thought you said we couldn't commit to Army or Navy.
No, Cameron Colavito's going to Navy, and she's going to do cheer, but you can't commit there. So they may be the same.
Twitter. I'll confirm.
Shot. Oh, just barely stopped.
United States Naval Academy.
Oh, so he's going to Navy.
Go Navy. He's going.
So he's going right there with Cameron.
Right,
so I wonder why. I wonder why she couldn't commit. Interesting. Timeout. Timeout.
Oh, the coach was on the field.
Yeah, he was. So that may be a red card or yellow.
What's happening? What did I miss?
So a lot of crazy things happening today here on the riverbank. 16-minute play here in the first period.
Clock has stopped.
Up by 5. And we're trying to see the situation. So, what's going on? Coach Pope, you're the soccer
coach. I have
coach.
No idea what's going on. I've never seen this before. I've never seen a coach walk on the field like
you went
that.
To a rules camp, right?
Yeah, but they didn't cover this. I don't know what's going on.
I don't think the referees know what's going on either.
Is it...
is it going to be
a
free kick?
It's just a drop, yeah. So it's a kip ball, and okay, we're back in action.
So Nicholas Carano sends it to, is that Prescott Bateman? Nope, that's, yep, that is Prescott Bateman, who sends it to Burke Volkman. Lets the ball go across the 50-yard line. 45, 45, Davis Caldwell. Ben Childs, freshman. Waspel Robbins, Navy commit. Oh, getting shifty. Waspel Robbins keeps it in bounds, and it's out of bounds on number 11. That's Mari Scofie.
Is that the guy who you had a crush on, his sister?
No, that's number 6, okay. His sister.
Got it.
Yeah. I don't even know if she posts on Instagram. I'll gladly show you. That was weird. You're my teacher. That's, no. Never mind.
Is she your teacher?
I joined her class last semester, randomly. That's a handball.
Handball in the box.
And nobody called it. So are they just not going to call that? Pretty obvious handball, not called.
We don't have VAR here in Love It Lions.
NA Fan Coy just texted
play on,
me.
Play
so
the whistle.
Hello, NA Fan, if you're watching, which I bet you are.
I bet she is.
She's watching
she
for
tell
her
you
brothers.
How gymnastics did tonight.
Yes, she could. Let's get a quick update from gymnastics.
I don't know what to say. It's 6-0.
6-0, a lot of stuff happening.
I'm sorry. I hate hearing myself laugh on this, but I couldn't help it. Wow. Really. Let's not save this broadcast, John. Let's just.
No, this broadcast needs to be saved.
No. No. I'm embarrassed.
So, update from gymnastics. They did lose, so. Oh. But Anifan said they did really good. Cameron said they had fun, so. Doesn't sound like they did too bad.
Well, we saw that other team warming up.
They were.
No, they looked pretty good.
They looked pretty solid.
Yeah.
LSU, Alabama type solid. I was actually watching gymnastics yesterday in class.
Why?
Because it was the only thing that I could watch at school. And it's not like, oh, that's Flash. Ooh, Waswa Robbins.
Nice footwork by Waswa.
Ooh, and a nice save by the goalie, and it goes in. Oh.
That's a 7.
It was a goal. Save by the goalie.
Lions goal.
I think that was number, I think that was Julian. No? Well, it was a shot on goal, then it was saved, and then one of their own players, like, rolled it in.
I think he wanted to pick it up, but then he's like, oh, I can't. And then yeah. That's okay.
Interesting.
3 away here.
So, 7-0, 13-15 left to play here in the period.
I talked to Waswa before the game. He has scored 19 goals in 7 games this season. That's pretty crazy, isn't it? He scored
19 divided by 7.
He scored 4 against GAC on.
And is he going to have 20-8? Oh, nice footwork by Waswa there. Ben Childs takes a shot. No good, blocked. Let's see. He averages 2.7 goals a game.
Almost 3 goals a game. That's
so that's pretty good. That's more than a little bit less than half of what we have today. If that goes into the wrong goal, that's lacrosse.
Doesn't linger.
Lucas Hyman. That's Lucas Hyman. And Waswell Robbins gets 20-8.
Lions
That's
goal.
His 20th goal this season.
Hyman.
Nope, that was Waswell Robbins.
Sorry, Waswa.
Waswell Robbins gets a goal to go here.
Really?
He's a senior. You said this was his, Ms. Pope. Did you
yes.
say this was his first year on Lubbock soccer?
It is. He previously played for the Atlanta United Academy, and he aged out this year, so he's eligible to play for Lubbock, which is awesome because he's a total game changer. To have someone that can score 20 goals in 8 games is always someone you want on your team. Another keeper change here for
Yep, Kip. The third keeper of the night as they change gloves. And that's number 7, Sebastian McAllister, the freshman. Do you think he has a relationship to Blaine McAllister?
Maybe.
The Princeton commit?
Who knows?
Oh, sorry. The Princeton student now. Commit. Go back
Is
12
Princeton
months.
Play, they were supposed to play in the spring, right? Football, are they playing?
Yes.
That's great. I'm glad for him.
Somebody's taking pictures. Yeah, she needs to turn it off. She's supposed to turn it off. And that kick stays in bounds. Number 1, Joseph Lewis, trying to beat a defender. What if Lovett let Kip Atlanta Collegiate score another goal so they could go into a second period? That's Jack Wellenatz with it.
Oh!
Sent right over the head.
Try to grab that. Wrong sport. That's okay.
Colin Goldberg, maybe?
Oh, man.
Julian Ferris, Nicholas Carano, nobody gets it. Or Prescott Bateman, sorry. Been a long day. Off day for the upper school tomorrow. Upper school students,
yeah,
I should
are
say.
You, how are you feeling about conferences? Are you nervous? Are you
No, I'm
confident?
Never nervous about conferences. One, because my parents check my grades regularly. And two, my advisor is like the nicest person ever, so he wouldn't say anything bad.
Who's your advisor?
Mr. Nasrallah. Oh!
Oh!
And Lucas Hyman gets just blocked.
Oh.
And the goalie goes out of bounds, so it's going to be a corner kick. But my advisor is Mr. Nasrallah. He's a chemistry teacher.
He is the nicest man. And watching him play basketball just tickles me.
In the faculty senior game?
Yes.
Yeah.
Total fan favorite. He wears a bandana. He travels all over the court, but he does not care.
He has a smile on his face. Corner
amazing.
Kick sent out to Prescott Bateman. Byman. Hyman.
Nope.
That is Hyman. Lucas Hyman, get it?
Ew.
Oh, and a shot just left of the goal. And the referee almost trips. Did anybody else see that?
No.
Let's get an update from baseball.
Oh, it's over. 20-0.
20-0 after 3?
Yep.
Who'd pitch, do you know?
Let's see if I can find out.
Track meet. Oh yeah, you are track coach.
Oh, I'm going to McEachern tomorrow.
You're field coach, actually.
Owen McMurtry.
Ooh! Oh man.
Owen.
William Kahn's going to need to take a breather after that. He got hit straight to the head by another head.
Oof. Owen McMurtry, another one of my former advisees, gets the win. He pitched 2 innings, and Grant Turner looks like he closed it out.
So Grant Turner and Owen McMurtry combine a shutout.
Seniors.
Second shutout in a row, actually.
Like it.
So William Kahn looks like he's okay. He's still playing hard. Ben Child sends it out to Nicholas Carano. And line. Long kick. Wow.
Bicycle kick. Oh.
And substitution. Carter Friedman comes out. Burke Volkman comes in. He's going to play midfield, looks like. Burke Volkman, also a utility player for the Lions here, as Coach Seiler and her squad got the win 10-0, as a lot of players played a lot of positions. So number six, Tyvo Jones, doesn't get a very far kick. Julian Ferris, he takes a shot,
oh,
and it's
nice.
Way outside of the 18, and it's good.
Lions goal, Julian Ferris.
Nice opposite corner goal there by Julian.
I think I missed two goals, but está bien. It's okay.
One more to end this one, folks.
Lucas has one? Lucas does have one. Maybe. So William Kahn, that's Carter, not Carter Friedman, that's Jack Willinatz. Ben Child, Waswell Robbins down low. Number five, that's Drew Malden.
Oh.
Oh!
And that's a wrap.
And that's the ball game, folks. I didn't see who scored that goal, but the Lions, in two games, or in two broadcasts back-to-back, have swept their opponent 10-0 and mercy ruled them.
Yep.
ESA last week, today, it's Cape Atlantic Collegiate.
Yeah, staying perfect in the region so far.
Yeah, somebody told me that they were like 27th in the nation.
Really?
So, don't know if it's true.
No, they're ranked top in 2A.
Congratulations to the Lions for...
We'll see you on Thursday, hopefully,
for some varsity girls
tennis. If the rain holds off. If not, we'll hopefully see you Friday for baseball.
It's the Riverbank rivalry. Oh, not called the Riverbank. The Buckhead.
Buckhead.
The Battle of Buckhead.
Yep.
It'll be our neighbors from Pace coming over to the Riverbank to play up on the baseball field on Friday. First pitch at 5:55. Don't miss it.
Watch it live because attendance is limited. Unless you're a parent, you can't be there.
Thanks for joining. I'm Noah Claxton alongside Michelle Pope and
Good
the rest
night.
Of our broadcast crew. Good night, everybody.